out of their schedule to join us as we talk about important issues facing Denton County and across America, issues that are important to you. As your county judge, I'd like to say thank you, Congressman Burgess, for allowing input and from hearing from the residents and for also informing us of the things going on in Washington. So let's give our Congressman Dr. Michael Burgess a big hand.
But these one-on-one meetings, and as Andy pointed out, Saturday morning or in the evening, is just a critical part of, as I see it, as the job of a representative of the district, 26th District.
My name is Wade Owens, and my concern is the state of our country, how divided we are. So what are you doing to try to stop that crazy rhetoric? And people are doing it for political reason, or even for the latest news, or get a shot of the
silver lining to that cloud? It may. Because the focus now is on that issue, and I suspect people are going to be talking about a much more acting Secretary of Homeland Security who was being berated as a witness in a congressional hearing.